Imagination. It is the beginning of creation. You imagine what you desire. You will what you imagine. And at last, you create what you will. Gives the same old smell every time he sees this house. Must be very close to his heart. By the way, that's me. I can't imagine what he must be feeling right now, knowing what's coming ahead. Dreams awake our sadness every time we dream about something that's closest to our hearts but the furthest away from us. This is a son's dream from a father's perspective.